What up, though? Roddy Rod, big business. You know what it is, man. Yo, where we at? All right, so the story of OJ by Hove, the video. I try to get the best way I can. I still think it's like they slowed it down a little bit, so it's not 100% quality. But hey, it's the best you're gonna do. All right, I gotta check this out. You already know it's gonna be edited because they don't want it on YouTube in its full entirety. So just here with the video, you ain't gonna see it all through me. All right, let's go. I already saw that was like animated and stuff. I mean, yeah, like an old cartoon. J-Bo though. Oh my god. Hell yeah, shit. Got hips. Spin up, oh man. Okay. The hustlers be. Look how he's standing though. Right? That's your mama, right? Bruh. That's funny. Yeah, you'll be alright. Hey! Know that image. You didn't know what that is. This is totally different for Jay. Wow. Wow. Done like that. It's a disconnect. We don't call that money over here. Who animated this shit though, man? The fucking turn this shit into a WB cartoon, man. Like Buzz Bunny gonna pop up and shit on my foot. Yeah, definitely different kind of video for Jay, I would say. Can't think of any of his videos being like this before. Yeah, I mean, you saw my reaction to the song. I fuss with it. It did seem more like an interlude compared to the rest of the album because it's so short. But I fuck with the song. I mean, honestly, man, I'm being honest. Like I always say, man, like, even when I was reacting to the song, like, people was like, oh, you missing the whole point of this. And they're like, dude, like, I know credit is better than going to the strip club. Like, this shit, like, I don't know. This shit is common sense to me. This is like saying lock your car door if you don't want nobody to steal it. Like, this shit is like lock it. Like, this shit is like common sense to me. So yeah, he says, I'm like, yeah, and he's been saying it forever. I mean, Kingdom Come was 10 years ago, so dude been saying this shit forever and ever. I mean, some niggas yeah, some niggas don't, but yeah, but he still dropping dope ass bars though too, like dropping gems, the same gems. Nigga been dropping the same gems for like 20 years. You niggas should make a bar about that shit. But anyway, let me know what y'all think about the video and the song. Do y'all have the album yet? I can still want title. Yo, check out my reaction to every song on the album and the full reaction. And be on the lookout for my album review coming sometime this week, alright? Know what it is, fuck with your boy, Big Business. Aha. I don't even have my light on for this, man. This shit gonna be dark as hell. I think it's fitting though. Still nigga.